Be alert and of sober mind. Your enemy, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion looking for someone to devour. Resist him, standing firm in the faith, because you know that the family of believers throughout the world is undergoing the same kind of sufferings. And the God of all grace, who called you to his eternal glory in Christ, after you have suffered a little while, will himself restore you and make you strong, firm, and steadfast. To him be the power forever and ever. Amen. For this very reason, make every effort to add to your faith goodness, and to goodness, knowledge, and to knowledge, self-control, and to self-control, perseverance, and to perseverance, godliness, and to godliness, mutual affection, and to mutual affection, love. Emotion. Wow.
Here's how to make zero progress in the gym. Don't eat any food before you lift. Pre-workout nutrition is overrated, and I mean, you'd prefer to feel sluggish throughout your workout anyway, right? Skip the warm-up. Warming up your joints is way too time-consuming and honestly pretty boring. I mean, I'd rather just jump straight into my workout. It'd be rare if I injured myself, wouldn't it? For each workout, just wing it. Decide what you're going to train and what exercises you're going to do once you get to the gym. I mean, it's only been, what, 3 weeks since you last trained legs, but it doesn't matter that much, right? Never push yourself. No one likes the feeling of uncomfort, so just lift before you feel any sort of discomfort. Don't worry, you'll still grow. I hope. Don't track your lifts. I mean, it's such a pain and effort to note in your reps into your phone between sets. Instead, just mindlessly scroll through reels and watch strawberry chocolate videos. It's not like we care about progressing next week, do we? Don't take any rest and definitely throw the weights around as fast as possible. Controlling the weight is way overrated, and I find that I can lift a lot more weight when I just swing them around. Always go against your diet plan. It's 2024, there's always an easier and more convenient meal you can eat. Plus, I deserve a reward from going to the gym anyway. Never get 8 hours of sleep. Those extra episodes of Breaking Bad and that extra 30 minutes of mindlessly scrolling on TikTok is definitely worth the repercussions for tomorrow.
This is Ramon Dino, probably one of the best competitive bodybuilders in the world. He'll be taking me through his personal arm workout. Let's go.
I think he's gonna need at least like 100 pound dumbbells in each hand.
Little bit.
There we go. Oh my gosh, his arms look insane.
Thanks so much, bro.
Oh hell yeah. It's so crazy, you can see the striations going. All right, give me him. Thanks, small stuff.
Video, you fucking animal. I hope you're ready to lift some heavy ass weight. Do me a favor and subscribe. Anyway, back to the testosterone boost.
Afraid without him?
Afraid with Aldo? I fear no man. And I've said this before, if you breathe oxygen, it's fair game. I will come and take you away. I don't fear nothing.
Have you spoken to this guy?
Of course I have spoken to him. I've spoken to him many times.
What
did
you tell him?
He does not speak English, so I looked him dead in the eye and I said, Uva Moher, which means you will die in his own language.
It's like in the jungle. One king gets old. He starts getting sloppy. He starts stagnating. Then a young gorilla comes up and kills him and takes everything he owns. That is what is happening here.
I'll take that belt. You'll do nothing. That's going to hit you around the chin.
Uva Moher.
Boom, that's a straight left.